Typically, a strained muscle is going to be more of an acute type thing, meaning I was playing ball with my son or playing softball and I felt a little twinge in my hamstring. Okay. Injuries are typically a little more severe in nature. Sometimes you'll notice diminished range of motion. Sadly, you might have radiating type pain. Also, an injury is likely going to last a little bit longer. I do think they're both serious conditions, so don't get me wrong. I think a strain should be checked out appropriately because many times a strain has been misdiagnosed and it is an injury. So get checked out. Obviously, with any type of general muscle strain, we want to use some ice and some gentle stretching early on. And those injuries, the more severe injuries, are going to typically stick around. And you, like I said, you might notice diminished function or having a difficult time doing during the day doing some things. Obviously, it's going to interrupt some of your function. So, strains and sprains, difficult related to injuries, I think both of them need to be taken seriously and get checked out first.